Hey everybody, just finished up with Mike Riley's press conference here in Lincoln talking about the 2016 football recruiting class. 21 scholarship athletes, 9 walk-ons as of right now. Riley talked for about an hour or so in front of the crowd here in Lincoln. Talked a lot about the offensive linemen, a lot about the defensive backs, some guys, and he's really excited about when you think about what this opportunity is in front of them here in year 2 at Nebraska. So we'll have much more on this coming up tonight at 10. We'll have Andy Kendi, Sean Callahan, Matt Lothrop, and myself doing a little bit of everything today. So make sure you tune in. We'll have everything for you guys here coming up tonight. As for now, Thor Tripp here for KETV.com.